got the whole world in his hands. That much I understand, thanks to a Sunday morning white church front row seat. I try not to complicate him, keep it simple when I'm praying, and trust he's got some kind of plan for me. Every night I bow my head, amen. Just like I'm talking to a friend, and I can picture him. I bet God drives a Silverado. I can see his house sitting on some land. And this year it's pretty clear he's a Georgia Bulldogs fan. I spend so much of my time wondering what he's really like. I like to think he spends his off days up there fishing. And I bet God plays a Gibson. He turned water into wine, seems like my kind of guy. I bet he's up there six strings strumming.